Oh man, it's been an hour and this finally happened. So I gotta say, this is probably the worst launch that's been in Blizzard's history since Diablo 3. Not that they release games every year or so, but it's like it's pretty pathetic. Every platform. And there's no way they're getting DDoSed. They're just coming up with excuses now to, I don't know, just push the blame somewhere else. It's good times. It's good times. All right. Well, I tried giving this game a shot today. I'm gonna uninstall it. I'm not gonna play it. So, yeah. Back to Berserk. Yeah.